they use it also for the cheese, they're producing the cheese. And also on the right side here, you see also the brown cows. You see the brown cows between the black and the white cows? You see them?
Yes.
These cows are very special because these cows produce 20,000 liter chocolate milk a year. Hot chocolate in the winter, cold chocolate in the summer. And you want to know why? Because they eat the cocoa beans.